All right, Coach, you guys are a little bit under 2 weeks away from playing Minnesota, and you coming in here as a new coach, you had three guys that were veteran starters, but the other two positions you really had to have some battles for to fill in two seniors from last year.
Yeah, Eric Larson and Evan Cans are really working hard at right guard. I mean, that was a position we had to fill in, our left tackle position. Adolphus Barnes is doing a nice job. You know, we really don't have a lot of depth at that position, the left side, so we've got to switch some guys around if something happened to him. But he's doing there. All three of those guys are doing good. They're working really hard.
Now, as a coach with a lot of veteran experience, been with different groups, is it good to come in and have a veteran like a Nick Boriarty at center? I know that's kind of the key position there, and to be able to not have to replace that is probably key for you guys.
The center position is the quarterback of the offensive line. I mean, he directs people. He has to make calls. He has to identify defenses. There's a lot of things that he has to do in there. A guy that has experience, especially with a guy like Nick, that he won a lot of games last year, the guys he played. So he's been in the battles and understands when we get in the meeting room and talk about things. He's a smart football player, and he does a lot of good deals.
Now, right next to him, you've got two All-Americans. You've got Colin Seibert, returns as an All-American, and Jimmy Lowry was a freshman All-American. It's a different style for them, those guys. Have they done well in adapting to kind of what you've been teaching them?
Colin's a real physical player. I mean, he really is. He's a physical guy. Jimmy's got a lot better at that part. He's a very good pass blocker. He's got better in the run game with his run block technique and stuff. So I'm proud of both of them. They're hardworking kids, and we'll get a lot better.
Now, you guys did sign a lot of freshmen because you know that's going to be a need for you. Have you seen any of those guys that are maybe ready, not necessarily to start, but if be able to be contributors if they have to be this year?
Yeah, Austin Askins done a nice job. You know, Luis Filippo's done a nice job. Those guys that we got to count on probably to play. It's a depth issue, so you got to get them ready. So they've done a lot of good. They've got to get better, get stronger, learn what we're doing. But they work hard and doing a lot of good things.